I've never met this man in my life.
He's my brother.
Adopted.